Welcome to the Zone on the Road 2005. Hey, I'm Annie Russell.
And I'm your boy, Timor Morris.
Now, every summer, we load up our gear. As you can see, we leave the studio and we hit the highway for special edition shows.
That's right. Today, we're going to be taking you guys on the Red River Challenge. That's a race between Annie and myself where we get zone clues like this one. And each clue has a challenge on it. And whoever wins that challenge first wins that leg of the race.
That's right.
Now, what's the first clue?
All right, it says, make your way to Natural Bridge State Park in Red River Gorge in Kentucky.
Hey, you ready to lose today?
Are you ready? I don't even know.
Directions on here?
All right.
Let's go.
Let's go.
I don't lose. Well, guess what, guys? We've made it to the Red River Gorge thanks to my superb driving.
And my superb directions. Well, before we get things started, we're gonna start off with a brand new video. It's Olivia with Saturday.
Right here, brand
new. Let's go.
Come on.
Never taking any breath or any second for granted. I will fail, yet I will try.
That was Olivia with their brand new video, Saturday, right here.
Clue.
Oh, I get to read this one.
Okay.
You read the last one.
Can you read?
I can read. Paddle or pedal. You must circle the lake either by paddle boat or hydro bike. The first person to make it around the lake wins this leg of the race. Pick your vehicle.
Paddle boat.
I'm gonna take the hydro bike. Make sure you grab your life jacket because somebody gonna have to jump in and save you.
Oh, whatever.
You gonna
I'll
eat
push
my dust?
You in.
Eat my dust. 3, 2, 1, go.
Wait.
Holla at your boy, holla at me. I'm out of here.
I'm like doing four people here.
All right, As you can see, my girl Annie's still making her way in, but we're not gonna keep you guys waiting. We're gonna go ahead and kick it into our next video. Here's my dude, Toby Mac, was gone. And that's what I was. I was gone. Y'all see me? Come on, Annie!
I'm coming! Come on,
I won this late. I won this late. You know, kind of how I left you back at the last challenge. Gone.
No. First of all, I know I saw a snake. There was something moving.
Sure.
I promise. And then my paddle boat was like messed up. I was not there.
But yo, it's time for us to keep looking for some more clues. We gotta find another clue because I want to beat you some more.
Kimar, that guy has it over there.
Yes. Yes, sir.
No.
Let me go ahead.
You read the last one. Okay. Flame or fizzle? You're standing next to Zeb. Zeb is the park naturalist here at Natural Bridge State Resort. He will show you an essential camping skill, how to start a fire. Whoever's the first to spark a flame wins this leg of the race.
I'm about to win the leg of the race.
It's my last flame.
Show us how it's done.
No problem. We're gonna start a fire, even gonna give you matches.
Oh yeah.
Piece of cake, all you do, throw down something dry like these leaves here. You get a few small sticks like these little guys. And you try to make like a teepee, something that's gonna stand up pretty good. And then you light the leaves, keep a lot of air in there, get it going. And once these sticks catch, you can put it on some of these little bit bigger sticks, then you got a fire that's gonna last you for quite a while.
Ooh,
you don't need real big ones, that'll do it.
You ready?
I'm ready.
Let's go.
Get started.
Keep going down.
Yeah, so you fan it a little bit.
Oh yeah, there we go. Ah.
Okay. Yes, that's a fire right
like
there.
We have a winner here.
Yes, that is a fire right
no,
there.
You ripped it.
Hey. Maybe next time. That's 2-0. Check it out. Here's our next clue.
Your next challenge awaits you at Red River Gorge. Good luck.
Rock climbing. I own you. Hey, I own you.
I got the special shoes. She better hope it's not rock climbing.
No. Yo, stay tuned because we have this coming up and we got an awesome rap video that you don't want to miss.
All right, let's go.
All right, let's go this way.
All right, let's go. So run up for yourself, say your ignorance, stop being rude. Man, hey, you see my hat back there?
No, I think it's long gone.
Oh, that's all right. I'm not gonna zip. I'm still feeling good, ready to win this thing.
No, I don't think so.
Hey, well, check it out. Welcome back to Zone on the Road 2005 Red River Challenge.
Right now, we are in the foothills of the Appalachian Mountains. We've climbed forever far.
And we need to find some more clues because I'm ready to win this thing, take it home. You know what I'm saying?
No,
and as
go
a matter
back, you
of
might
fact,
well go back down the hill.
There go a clue right there. Let's go get the clue while you're doing all that talking. You know what I'm saying?
All right. Rise and fall.
Rise and fall.
Your task is to climb this rock, then rappel down. Whoever makes it up and down first wins this leg of the race. Now, I might be tired, but this will be no problem.
Hey, I'm ready.
Let's go.
You know what I'm saying? I'm rising to the top.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Whatever.
Oh, I got to rise, though. I got to rise up. Now all right, my feet hurt.
Oh, yes it was.
Well, all righty, as you can see, we made it to the top of the rock. We made it. I'm sweating.
So hot.
Tired. It was
so
hard.
So worth it.
But you did good.
You did good too.
I mean, I see you skimped up your knee and everything. You know, I skimped up my arm, but
I know. It was worth it.
It was worth it. Look at the view. Check it out.
So pretty. This is one thing you'll see That's once awesome. In a lifetime.
Once. All right. Now, while we're viewing this view, we want you guys to view this next video.
This girl knows how to rock. Here's Flyleaf with Breathe today.
I gotta breathe because I'm tired.
Bugs.
Can we get a helicopter down?
Yeah.
You try your hardest to perfect your explanation. You lie until they've run out of questions. You can only move as fast as who's in front of you. And if you assume just like them, what good will it do? So find out for yourself, so your ignorance, stop being true. Forces me to believe in this, and I have learned to see. And I can only say what I've seen and heard, and only you can choose. And every choice you make will affect you, search your own self.
underneath today, and we can still see the beautiful view.
Hey, we're about to go down this thing. While y'all out there, pray for me, for real.
Oh,
for real. Pray for me.
Please, for all us. Right. All right, here we go.
Well, as you can see, looks like I'm gonna win this thing. But hey, you guys stay tuned because we got more coming up, more videos, and our final clue. So keep it locked right here on the zone, baby. Oh, thank you, Cheesy. Well, the challenge wasn't as bad as I thought it was going to be.
Piece of cake.
All right, welcome back to Zone on the Road 2005 Red River Challenge.
We're finishing up the challenge, and it's time for our final clue.
And I see the clue right up ahead.
Okay. This is your final clue. Race the natural bridge. The first one there wins the Red River Challenge.
Well, I got this one in the back. I'm going to be 4-0 today, undefeated.
Just because you won the paddle boating and the fire and the rock climbing doesn't mean you're gonna win everything.
Come on.
Because this is the only one that matters.
Do you have your cell phone on you?
Yeah.
You're gonna need to call home after I leave you in the dust.
I don't
need
to.
You guys ready?
No.
Hey, you should need to follow me. Let's
Whatever.
Go.
Whatever.
You should follow me. I'm trying to tell you. Because I know a shortcut. This is the way to go right here. Don't mind this. I was scouting it out. Can't hold me back. Woo! Looks a little rough, but I'm a professional. I know what I'm doing. Stay away from the three leaves. Keep it moving.
I've got this one. Kemar does not know where he's going. See you there. All right. Original trail. Shortest and easiest route to Natural Bridge. Half a mile. You know what? Shortest and easiest, that's what I need right now, you know? So I'm gonna go. I will see you there. Gotta win this challenge. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
She should have followed me. I'm the professional outdoorsman. Ah, this looks like an excellent way to go. Let's go. She'll never catch me.
That was nothing. I'm not tired at all. Oh my goodness. Oh, 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 oh. I can ride a skylift. I can ride to the top of this. Kemar, oh my goodness, he's gonna be so mad. You know, there's no fine print or anything. I mean, I can ride it. He's probably down here. Oh, I'm going. Let's go. I'm going. You know what? I am the smart one. I have this. You know, Kemar thinks he's gonna win. He's probably down there somewhere. I can see the natural bridge. I am so excited. But you know what? While I'm chilling, laying back here, you know, waiting for me to win this thing, why don't you check out Grits with Hinton Curves?
Prone to dip into the unknown, quick to flip it for a trip, forced to break bones, first we break bread, then break heads, look at all the people running and feel scared, unwilling to hear what's said, we lying in the field, grown men, laying in our own beds, pull ourselves up by the bootstraps, hit them curves, dodge the trap, don't move at a slow pace, hand us the mic, we move the whole place, just for each and every hood, 18 Ave, Wedgewood, Southside, clean cuts, tell me who want it, tell me what you know that's good, call a block, it ain't an option, that ain't the purpose of my concoction, releasing toxins in the abyss, boxing you in so you don't miss, me getting your rocket, Try a minute, been a minute. Not do me and my crew. Rep my city. How about you? Every burn, rubber every turn. Changing lanes while the body swaying heavy to the right. Like my life, hit them curves, swerve as I discern to turn back down the one way. Truth in the life, I learned lessons every block, counting blessings like rocks. As I bubble in the struggle in the classic caprice, releasing pressure like these vocals in the back of my seats. And speaking clear than these tweeters when I'm over these beats. I check the navigation to see what direction to take to lead a generation headed for collision with fate. On the dollar side in the ride, looking real.
rear views at full speed, searching for a U-turn to safe, hit curve.
Next
day
you're at.
Thanks. Let's go. I've been on this for a while. I wonder if Key's made it. I really hope not. I really want to win this. The natural bridge! That's it! I've won! Oh, everything's paid off. Where's Key? Is he even here? Hey, Key! I guess I'll wait for him.
Oh my goodness, man, I'm making one forever. 3 miles. Must have took a wrong turn somewhere. Oh my goodness, what is this? Oh, I see stairs. Some sign. Oh my goodness. I hope I'm going the right way. I should have asked that squirrel for some directions. It's been too long, but I've got to keep going. Gotta beat in it. I gotta beat her. I gotta, oh, it's getting tight. Getting tight. Good thing I didn't have that extra value now. Woo! Lost the phone. All right. I see light. Oh, oh my goodness. Oh, water. Oh my goodness. Annie.
Kimar. Oh. Where have you been?
Oh my God. I took a turn and I thought I saw a shortcut and the squirrel turned went the wrong direction. But I made it though. Just need some water, I made it though.
I've been here for like 2 hours.
How long have you been here?
2 hours!
Oh my goodness. Where's the place at? Are we here?
Up. Yes, it's over here.
Oh my goodness, that's sweet.
I won.
Oh, you won this time. I let you win, I think. I let you win.
No. I let you win the other ones.
All right, well guys, we want to thank you for joining us for the Red River Challenge. Zone on the Road 2005. It's been great. I've had a good time. And before we get out of here, we're going to give a shout out to Mobilecom.
Your authorized Motorola two-way radio dealer. Man, these bugs.
They're horrible. Oh, that's really why I got lost. Yeah, I had to fight them off.